So all, at least these two types of PS design also have crepitation in a clunk. In classical clunk syndrome, as you all know, was described with the IV knee for the first time, and that incidence runs around 0.5% to 1%. And the treatment of choice when you have a classical clunk, which is a catching sensation, getting and range of motion under load, is excision of the scope or open. Do you have any other comment on that? Is it different with different PS design, or they all have the same incidence?
Well, that's, I think it's different with different PS designs, and I think maybe what David is saying is, I'm not sure how much this RPF comes down a little bit more here, but and just feeling them up here on the desk, this looked like this patellofemoral groove goes down more distally. And I think that's a design feature that's advantageous and should be pursued. And some of the other PS designs that are out there right now have addressed that in some of their newer designs.
And again, you know, this may be the price, be it a small price, but a price you have to pay for the modular type of stem attachment. And, you know, this has been modified. There has been material.